Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Hope you are having a great day. Now in this video I'm going to illustrate the application of radial force or centripetal force in the apparent weight for a car moving over a bridge, and the bridge is not straight bridge but it is in the shape of a convex or a concave bridge. So let's start the video. So here we have a convex bridge and this car of mass m is moving over this convex bridge with speed v, with uniform speed v. Okay, let's say r is the radius of this bridge, convex bridge. Okay, r is the radius of curvature. So now at this particular position, this weight of the car will act in downward direction, mg, and n is the normal reaction. Now for any body moving in a circular path, suppose this is a body of mass m and it is moving with uniform speed v in a circular path of radius r. Okay, now this body will be acted upon by radial force fc. This is the radial force, where this radial force is given by mv square by r, where m is the mass, v is the speed and r is the radius. Okay, so that radial force will always act towards the center. Okay, so in this case the radial force will act in this direction. Okay, so that means we have, see, normal reaction acting in upward direction, mg acting in downward direction, but the net force is in the downward direction. Okay, so that means we have mg minus n is equal to mv square by r. Okay, so that gives n is equal to mg minus mv square by r. Okay, now what does this imply? This implies that normal reaction is less than mg. So this implies this car will feel lighter than the same car standing stationary on the same bridge. The car is stationary, in that case this quantity will be zero and n will be equal to mg. Okay, so the car will feel lighter while moving over this convex bridge with speed v. Okay, now let us see what happens when the car moves over a concave bridge. So here we have a car which is moving over this concave bridge in this direction. Okay, so its weight mg will act in downward direction, normal reaction will act in upward direction. Okay, now in this case the curvature is in the upward direction. Okay, so the radial force will act in this direction, so that gives n minus mg is equal to mv square by r. So that is n is equal to mg plus mv square by r. Okay, so obviously in this case n is greater than mg. Okay, so for the same car, suppose this car is stationary, in that case n equal to mg. Now if the car is moving with speed v, in that case n equal to mg plus mv square by r. So that means the car will feel heavier with respect to the same car standing stationary on this concave bridge. Okay, so this is the application of, you can say this is the application of the concept of radial force for a car moving over a bridge. Questions have come based on this concept in NEET as well as in JEE. So I hope this concept is clear to you. Best wishes.